Roger Goodell's contract extension with NFL remains on track, says Falcons owner. New York, NFL owners have not formally finalized their pending contract extension with Commissioner Roger Goodell, but the deal remains on course to be completed, Atlanta Falcons owner Arthur Blank said Wednesday. Blank, the chairman of the owner's compensation committee that is in charge of those negotiations and Goodell's contract, expressed confidence that the deal will be completed. He spoke in a brief interview with The Washington Post as he left the owner's two-day meeting Wednesday afternoon. "It's not done," Blank said. "But we're making good progress that we would expect to make." The five-year extension would keep Goodell under contract through 2024. No change made to NFL's national anthem policy as owners complete a two-day meeting in New York. The finishing touches are being applied to the contract extension as Goodell deals with the raging controversy over NFL players refusing to stand for the national anthem in protest of the treatment of African Americans in the United States. The protests have drawn sharp criticism from President Trump and some fans. Owners left their meeting Wednesday without enacting a policy that would require players to stand for the anthem. Goodell reiterated after the meeting that the league believes players should stand for the anthem, and Goodell and owners this week continued discussions with players and leaders of the NFL Players Association about league support of players' community activism. The new deal would keep Goodell in charge of the league's next set of labor negotiations with NFLPA. The current collective bargaining agreement runs through 2020. Player leaders of NFLPA voted last month to retain Demoris Smith as the union's executive director and extend his contract while barring other candidates from vying for the job during this election cycle. Smith's term was to have expired in March. He is to be signed to a contract extension of 3 to 5 years, under NFLPA's new election procedures. Read more from the Post. Just whose NFL is it anyway? The national anthem issue sharpens the lines between owners, players. Colin Kaepernick was asked by players to attend the meeting with NFL owners. "The focus on the anthem isn't likely to fade anytime soon." Trump blasts NFL for not adopting a requirement that players stand.